Alright, mic check. Can you guys hear me? Are we good? Yo, Luna, what up? Can you hear me? Are we good? Are we clear? You're about to see a devil hunter go to work, baby. This is gonna be fun. Wait, which way am I going here? Wait, I was going the right way the first time, goddamn. Yoink. This is gonna be creepy, but so fun, dude. Oh, yes. Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to watch myself. Can I time it? Ooh. Ooh, timed it. We're good. Easy work. Next. Oh, shit. I'll have to time this. Oh, man. I'm gonna have to time that shit. Oh, shit. Never mind. I thought of this one. Too easy. No, it's not what I need to go up here. And then make my way back up these stairs. So apparently that's not the right way. See ya. Oh shit. My god, what, who set this thing up? Fucking Pinhead? Yeah, for real, dude. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you handle demons. That was too simple and too easy to do. I am currently on, I want to say, mission 15, I believe. So I'm not too far off. Let's see what we got here that I can pick up. Hopefully I can pick something up. Ooh. Wait, did I just see one? Yes, I'll pick that up. Mirage, and now let's go for Beowulf. Alright, can't pick anything above there. I already got all the Yamato stuff. I got all the Yamato stuff, so we're sitting pretty good right now. And yes, this is a special edition one with the Virgil DLC, which I own because I'm using Virgil, so yeah. Question, who do you guys think is better, Virgil or Dante? Make sure there's nobody else jumping in. Again? Alright, there is somebody else up in here, man. Oh, I know, never mind. We good. Thank you. It shouldn't be too hard. See, light and easy work. Wait, that's where I just came around. All right, so let's backtrack here. Wait, that was with that. Alright, so that's where those were, so let's go this way. Alright, nope, I do have to go that way, okay. I was going the right way the first goddamn time, I didn't even realize it, man. I'll be taking this. Yoink. What the fuck are you? Come on, is that all you got, motherfucker? Is all you got, dude? Oh, yeah, we're getting close to something. Dude, X Defiant's fucking fun. Your boy about to go S tier on this shit. Bitch, back up. I'm about to go devil trigger mode here in a minute if I need to. No, never mind. Didn't need to go devil trigger mode. I swear to God, man, I was about 2 seconds from going devil trigger mode, man, for real. Like, I was stupidly close to saying fucking and going devil mode. Yoink. And y'all know it's serious when you go devil. You know when you go devil trigger mode, you know that's some serious shit. Dude, I'm telling you right now. I'm telling you right now, if you want a good hack and slash, go back to the very beginning and play all the Devil May Cry games, man. You will fucking love them. Oh, fuck this shit. Oh God, those things. Come on, let's fucking die, you asshole, goddamn. Finally, goddamn, the thing finally died. My God. That one took a hot minute, man. That motherfucker didn't want to lay down and die. I got this guy on lock, man. This guy is done. Oh, hit him with the fist. I guess you could say old boy just got fisted. Now, if y'all are wondering what my double trigger mode looks like, I might be able to activate it on this next one. Oh, we got a boss boy. Here we go, double trigger mode, boys. That's my devil trigger, baby. Your boy about to put in that devil trigger work. Let's go. And with 10% health left, let's fucking go, dude. And your boy got S rank. Let's fucking bro, yes. And your boy walking out with S rank. Let's fucking go, son. No, this ain't Halo. This is Devil May Cry 5, dude. Yes? I'll take getting more orbs. Thank you very much. Mission start. Hoo-hoo, what the fuck? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, never mind. Follow the white rabbit. Damn, I just jumped like a whole bunch of levels, bruh. I hate these things, they're annoying as fuck. Cool, let's go. Man, those guards put up a fight. But not get enough of a fight, I'm afraid. Too easy. I'll have to watch my ass on this one. I'm low on health. That's alright though, that's alright. So we got gold orbs, we're good. I ain't dead yet, motherfuckers. To the nuts. Oh, that was a nut shot. But ask me if I care. Ask me if I feel bad, because I don't. Oh God, the scissor bitches. I hate those things. I hate these motherfuckers. The fucking scissor reapers. I hate these things. They're a pain in the ass to fucking kill. Hey, Grim Reaper bitch boy, sit down. Actually, it's not random mashing. It's literally me knowing the button combos. I've played this game so much that I actually know, like, all the different button combinations. Plus, I know how to cycle between different movesets very easily. Whoa, that's a long drop. Check my stuff real quick. Yo, Cold, what up, bro? But do you guys enjoy this kind of gameplay where I do games like this or what? Like, what do you guys enjoy more, multiplayer or this kind of stuff? Oh god, Cerberus. Oh fuck. This is gonna be interesting. Alright, Fluffy. Alright, Fido, come on. Come on, Fido. Sit down, puppy dog. Come on, Fido, sit down, bitch. Hey, Fido, you wanna go for a walk? Well, too bad. Oh, fuck you, Cerberus. Come on, Fido. Settle down, buddy. That's right, I still got my gold orbs. I ain't down yet, buddy. Yo, somebody want to tell Fido to sit down? Because this dog's a pain in my damn ass, bruh. Probably because he's mad I didn't give him any treats. Oh, sorry, but bad dogs don't get treats. Bad dogs don't get treats, Fido. God damn, that was a pain. Oh, damn. That thing was a pain in the fucking ass. Motherfucker didn't want to die. Alright, so I literally only have one thing to get left, which is the final thing. Then I have all the abilities and we're good to rock. This would be, I want to say 16 or 17. Oh, Dante Despot. Okay. All right, Sparta. We're on the second to final boss, I believe. Alright, this motherfucker's a pain in my ass. Alright, you son of a bitch. You wanna go? Oh, this guy's screwed. He did. Hey, everyone got S rank again. Let's go. That boss is not easy, man. I believe this is the final one, the final mission, I believe. Yeah, we gotta get up there and fight Dante, okay. Oh god. Fucking V's Crow, I hate this thing. Fucking buzzard, sit down and shut up. I hate that buzzard. Oh, he's annoying. My mic volume or the game volume? All right, hold on one sec. Yeah, I want to see something real quick. Oh my god, he is covered in blood. I'm pretty sick, though. Oh, God, not this motherfucker. Can you guys hear me? Are we good? Hold on, let me check my stuff. Oh, there we go. I fixed it. Can y'all hear this? Sweet. Alright, which way am I supposed to fucking go here? When I went this way, I destroyed these guys. Damn, I fell. Thankfully, it won't take much for me to get back up here. Here, kitty, kitty. I gotta face the buzzard. Oh, fuck me. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking Yago looking motherfucker. Yeah, shut up, fucking beak bitch. You mouthy bitch with a beak. Sit down and shut up. Yeah, sit down, shut up, bitch, beat. Dude, that's crazy that you've been up that long. You definitely need to try to get some rest. Oh god, it's V. What the fuck? What the fuck is that shit? That's some shit straight out of fucking hell. That's some shit straight out of fucking Helldivers. And I gotta deal with bitch V. Hang on, y'all, I'll be right back. Hang on. Hang on, guys. Sit tight, I'll be right back. I'm away. the smaller ones now to rip these guys apart. Took him out. Oh, I want to see. Not bad, not bad. No, I don't. Not right now, Tyrell. I don't. But the minute I do, I'll let you know, man. Oh, shit. I'm facing up against Dante. Let's go. This is about to be a fight for the ages. Hey, Luna's not wrong.
Yeah.
this is a hell of a fight. Going up against my own goddamn brother, man. This is a fucking fight for the ages, ain't it?
Oh, come on. The fun's just getting started.
Once more.
Take this!
That's right, I've almost got him down.
Come here! Come here!
Oh, fuck you, Dante. I like you, Dante, but in this case, fuck you. I walked away from that fight.
Nero is my son.
Yeah, dumbass. You can't remember through that thick skull of yours?
Well, well. That was a long time ago.
I guess you were young once, too. As much as I'd love to hear that story, I think it's about time we
ended this.
God damn, how many times do I have to go against my own goddamn brother, dude? Okay, this just got a million times harder.
Go to hell!
I'm trying to, but when it comes to boss fights, I gotta give that shit 110%, bro.
Is that really all you got?
I'm not trying to die here. Killing me yet, motherfucker. I got this, man. That's right, all I gotta do is get one last hit on him and he's dead.
Next time. Hold on to that until then.
Wow, this thing got real big. You trying to compensate for something?
Yes. Your incompetence.
By the way, how'd it feel catching up with your kid?
There's no need for us to catch up.
Well, with an attitude like that, you're never gonna meet your grandkids.
That's enough.
Oh, shit.
I don't want to hear it. Now, don't get in my way.
Took the words right out of my mouth.
Yeah!
Gotta love Dante, man.
That's it. Time to die!
Whoa!
I can read your every move. Score for Dante. I'm up one.
When did you learn to count? We're even.
Come on. You know I was always better with numbers.
Really? Again? Oh shit, okay.
Don't you dare say it.
Jackpot.
I love it. I love it. Let's go, man.
Why you gotta leave me hanging? We used to love saying that.
I have no recollection.
Well, let me jog your memory. A little Virgil. Crying in the corner. Because mommy got mad.
I seem to recall you crying every time Father raised his voice.
How would they feel if they saw us now?
What does it matter?
We're still here, aren't we? Yeah, you're probably right.
Bro, gotta love Dante and his smart mouth, bro. Yeah, Dante and Virgil are brothers. Oh, no mode has been unlocked. Son of Sparta, let's go. Yo, they got Bloody Palace. Let's go. Let's go. That was sick, dude. Let's go, we got Bloody Palace. The Void. Wait, what's Gallery? Oh shit, all the different, okay, all the different designs. That's sick. Let's go. Bro, you know I gotta go with your boy Dante. I gotta go with the homie Dante, bro. Alright, we are good to roll. Got my favorite band rocking. Got my boys of Suicide Silence playing. Let's go. Damn, 15 seconds. And your boy rocking the cowboy hat. Your boy out here fucking breakdancing. Let's go. Bro, this is too easy, man. I'm just going through this shit like it's nothing, son. Bro, that chainsaw bike is sick, dude. Hey, y'all gotta admit, that chainsaw bike's pretty fucking sick. All y'all in the comments, man, whose moveset do you like better? Virgil or Dante?
Down here.
What, my Cash App? Damn. I think Dante is taking the win on the moveset, y'all. Okay, that's it. Dante wins, hands down. That moveset though, man, that shit is nuts. Devil mode. Yo, tell me I get to go to the next level in Devil Mode. That'd be sick. Oh no, damn. Now that's what you call dodging. Is there a way to send money? Yeah, hang on. Give me a sec. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to put in my stuff, my credentials. That way, if you can't find the stuff right away, I am going to basically put in the stuff to be able to send the money over. So hold on one second. Let me go grab my phone and flip it on real quick. Hold on. By the way, what do you guys think about the Bloody Palace content so far? Y'all like that shit so far? How y'all liking the Bloody Palace stuff so far? You guys like that shit? And yeah, I will be. Don't worry. Just let me turn my phone on. Hold on. I'm gonna go through the next stage while I wait for my phone to fire up because it's gonna take a minute. Y'all, your bike, Dante. Thank you. Okay, now just wait for my phone to do its thing and boot up. Gonna take some minute here. Hold on.
Save it up!
I love how he has the fucking chainsaw stuff, man. That is sick. Favorite weapon by far so far would have to be the motherfucking chainsaws that Dante wields, man. That shit is so nuts. My cash has to go up here, hang on. I don't care about the fucking update. Hang on, I'm about to type it in right now, hang on. If you can't find me that way, give me a sec here. Hang on, I'm trying to find something here. Hang on. Alright, so if you can't find me and buy my stuff, I'm gonna send my routing and account number. That way y'all can send the money over. Alright, give me just a sec here. Okay. Prop this up right here and start typing in. And the account number is going to be right beside it. Hang on. I'm gonna put an R for routing and then I'm gonna put RN for router number or routing number and then AN for account number just in case. That way if y'all can't find it, y'all know where to look. Y'all know what to do. Alright, there y'all go. That way if y'all want to send me a cash app, you guys can. My info's right there and I will pin it. That way if y'all do want to send me a cash app or whatever, my stuff's pinned right there. Y'all can send that over. Oh man, I fucking lost it. Just let me know whenever it's sent, and I will check my stuff.
Much longer without a refill.
Close out the app and then reopen it. Hang on. Hang on, let me update it real quick. So what I may have to do is, if it doesn't work, whenever I get it, I'm not saying I'm gonna have to, but if I do have to get a new Cash App set up, I will let you guys know as soon as I get a new one set up. Something weird is going on here. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, guys, I am gonna have to end it right here and figure out what's going on with Cash App. I may have to set up a whole new one, I don't know. But I'm going to figure out what's going on and get back to you guys. I'm gonna take a break for now from DMC5 and chill and hang out with y'all. And I'll catch y'all later on, man. I'm about to kick it for a bit. Get a whole new Cash App set up for you guys. That way y'all can donate. And I'll catch y'all later on, man. I do hope that you guys enjoyed this. And if y'all did, y'all already know the new one. Smash that like button, that subscribe button, and that notification bell down below. And I'll see y'all next time, man. Fuck, love y'all. I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.